Hello? Who? No, this is Morven Keller. Morven Keller? MORV? I don't see anybody. No. Yes, it's the station. No, I'm not from here, no, but I've lived here for years. I was going to make a call. Oh, don't worry. I'm sure she'll be fine. Yeah. Okay then. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye. Bye, Merry Christmas.
Where have you been? I'm freezing to death.
Sorry.
Where is he then?
He's not coming.
Why not? He's weird. What's that? Jackie? It's Jackie.
I found it.
Lucky bitch, it's gold. What's up with you?
Here.
Take this.
Shut up.
It's just time we play for Joan of Arc. Gorgeous. Good, sexy.
Asshole.
When
are you going to get
Christmas.
Where's your man tonight, then, eh?
Home.
Right? Don't tempt me.
I'll get to it. Hello, Marvin. Long time no see. I thought you'd have been over to visit us by now.
Sorry.
What have you done with Dostoevsky tonight?
He's at home.
No.
In the kitchen.
You're going to get the heads kicked in?
Yeah.
some. I reckon he's got some. I reckon he's got some.
From an eel?
Ask them, they might have seen it. Have you seen my eel?
Just sparkly blue net.
Have you seen my eel? Look. She's lost her nail. Excuse me, everybody, I have lost my nail.
What are you doing out here? It's freezing.
Oh, shit. How are you feeling?
Not too good. That's the island where my foster mum is buried.
I'm fucked.
Christmas, Hayley.
No, Happy New Year, Gran. It's New Year.
It's New Year, is it? Ach, I thought it was Christmas.
I'm only winding you up, Granny.
Oh, get off me, Tori. Put the whistling Jenny on, or have a cup of tea.
Right, Granny.
A freelance word, meaning, what is it, neighbour?
Ach, aye.
What would you say instead of neighbour?
Pal.
Pal. Three letter word. That's right.
I know, Mum, it's snowing. And Mum's not got a phone. Look. Right. Just shut up.
what did you get me for Christmas, Granny?
What Christmas? I thought it was the New Year. Oh, how wee were you? And have a hot bath for Perry's.
What are you going to tell him? You can tell me you crashed at mine.
Lana?
What?
Something bad's happened.
You're not pregnant, are you?
Gone.
He's talking about?
He's left me.
Oh, he's probably just in one of his moods.
He's not. He's really gone. He's never coming back.
He's gone where? Gone where?
Dunno. To another country.
Another country? You're not making any sense. I don't know what you're talking about. Is it something to do with me?
What?
I'll get some water. You look tired. He'll come back.
Lana Fimstaff to bakery section.
I meet at Nancy's at 9, right?
Can Lana Fimstaff please make her way to bakery section?
he'll be back, tail tucked between his legs.
Get the snow off my boots.
Are you looking for lunch?
No, I was kind of wondering how you were. stay for a fortnight at a resort.
You're kidding.
About changing. Don't be
worried
about money.
Oh my god!
I can't believe.
Why haven't you
smelled
lovely in here?
Oh, it's
actually
Christmas.
Where did you get the money?
In the bank.
You held up a stagecoach in the rain.
In the rain.
And I'm doing the same.
The same.
Saw you hanging from a tree.
From a tree.
And I made believe it was me.
Was me.
Oh, I'm sticking with you. 'Cause I'm made out of glue. Anything that you might do.
People go into the stratosphere.
So just fighting with the calm.
But with you by my side, I can't do anything. When we swing,
we hang best right and wrong.
Left all his stuff, eh? Even the computer.
Just gotta keep it up.
Oh, my head's buzzing with this tap. Gotta put some music on.
What do you want on?
Some of his stuff.
I don't want to talk about work.
Oh, I hated that because I'm you perv. Let's look at some of this stuff in the computer.
No.
Come on, maybe he's wrote something about me.
I don't want to.
You're a bit bored. Let's do some hoovering. Oh, come on, my brilliant trip.
No.
Do you want to do some baking then? Underneath. You're handshaking? You know we were pals?
Pals?
No. Me and him. We were good pals.
What do you mean?
You've been a massive off.
Go with him then.
Look, Marvin, I know how terrible it must feel to you, but it really wasn't what you think. I'll understand if you don't want me to come on holiday. I'll stay here and look after the flat. It's not that I don't want to come, I'd love to come. You're my best friend, Marvin. I'm sorry, really.
I got your letter. I'm glad you like the book. I can't come and meet you in London because I'm off to Spain. So, it's the Hotel Rosinante.
Come on in! That's in the plane.
Sorry.
Hurry up!
You're lucky to be on the flight.
Are the buses here already?
No, we've got a lift.
There's a special bus laid on for you, you know.
So?
Name?
Morven Calla.
Oh, by the way, there's a message for you. Yeah.
Give it back.
Tom Boddington.
Give it back.
Tom Bod.
I said give it back! There's no need to get nasty.
So who's Tom Boddington anyway?
Just a guy I met.
Where?
The airport.
At the airport? How does he know you're here?
I told him.
Wow. Well, this is crack.
Lana Finister and Merville Collar?
Morven Calla.
Marvin Collar?
Morven Calla.
Marvel?
For fuck's sake. Good morning. Look, never mind the name. What is it?
Good morning, Marvel. Very pleasant stay. Okay?
Dave.
Helga. Olga.
Olga. Olga.
Olga. Olga.
Olga.
Olga.
German.
So you are German. I know someone from Germany. Hello.
Alvin. Alvin Kuchen from Germany. Do you know him? Slapper.
Get him to me.
I like champagne.
Oh, me too. Marvin, this is great. You're so good to me and I really don't deserve it.
Oh, shut up.
I mean it. You're such a good friend. You're great.
Nah, that's enough now.
And there's plenty of guys who fancy you. You'll have no problem finding a new boyfriend.
Who said I wanted a new boyfriend?
Like that guy, Tom, you met at the airport. Have you phoned Tom? He obviously fancies you.
What are you talking about?
Let's go in.
I'm going in.
Hey, the beast is floating a bit. Look.
My hair's a fucking mess. You like that? Does it work?
Got you,
it's
much better.
Smart, greasy.
I don't wash it, you say. It makes it dry. We just got to try, didn't we? Oh, we don't know how long we're going to be here. We're looking for jobs. Do you want a job?
No,
I don't
know.
I don't want one either. What's your name?
Lana.
Paul. Lana.
Lana, yeah.
Lara.
Lana.
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 Lana. Is it like Lama, Lana the Llama?
All right. So, do you want to come to Reverb with us later? We're gonna, it's only down the road. Aye. It's fucking good, innit?
Aye.
It's a great club. It's like, it's got two big fucking rooms, right?
24 hours, man.
24 hours, and they sort of close one room and like clean the other.
Can't we close one and clean the other, you spacker?
Do it, man. Fucking Eddie, man. You're just doing it on purpose to show me up, you prick.
I was saying something.
Oh, Sashi. Our fucking mate, Sashi.
Man, he's fucking off his head, man.
Came here for a week. Found him a fucking iron, mate.
Right, buddy.
Found him a month later. In the Reverb, just been living on fucking orange juice and burgers, man.
Fucking great, man. He completely fried his brain.
Didn't he just?
So, you gonna come with us?
I agree.
Yeah?
You ought to, really. It's gonna be a fucking laugh.
It'd be good, now. He just goes on and on. He just fucking gets smashed. You know what I mean? You get some
fucking nuts.
I'm fucking off your nut now, man.
I'm sure. Where's she going?
Oh, she'll be all right, she's there.
Yeah?
Thanks, Dad. Stay for a while, talk to me.
Tell about my foster mum's funeral if you like.
Gotta go back.
Who's there?
It's me.
What time's that?
9:30.
Where have you been? We've just taken some ease.
Hi. Do you want one?
What are you doing with the bags?
Yeah, get dressed. We're leaving.
Are you there?
I said get dressed, we're leaving.
Come on. You sure you don't want a bill?
Thank you.
we going?
Somewhere beautiful. I don't like it here. I don't want to go back.
Where's your case?
I don't know.
And the new bikini and everything. I can't believe it. That cost a fortune. And the pink dress. Everything. This is too depressing.
Wow. This is amazing.
This? It's the middle of nowhere. I can't walk.
Oh, that's a sign. A sign for a hotel, I bet you. Come on.
There's nothing up that way.
Come on, you.
It's just mountains.
Right. Come on.
Oh, I can't walk. My feet are killing me.
Ah? Something just bit me. This place is crawling.
You sure you haven't got a light?
You don't understand, Marvin. We are lost in the middle of nowhere. I want to go back. There's nothing wrong with that place. I liked it. I was having a great time. Eyes. Somebody's watching us. Oh! This is all your fault. Why did I have to go anywhere anyhow? I hate this place. Stop laughing. It's not funny. You hate me, don't you? You still fucking hate me because of him, don't you?
What are you talking about?
You think he's left you because of me. That's what you're thinking, isn't it?
Shut up, Lana.
It was just a stupid fuck. It wasn't even a good one. And you're making it into some big deal.
Oh, shut up, Lana.
Just get over it. For fuck's sake.
Shut up, he's dead.
I'm sick of your stupid moods. I mean, we could have been out clubbing it. Instead, we're fucking surrounded by donkeys and cactus. What's wrong with you? What do you want? What planet are you on? Eh? You're too fucking weird.
Where are you going?
Away for you.
That's my case.
La niña del grupo ese que a ti tanto te gusta. ¿Cómo se llama? La que canta esa canción. La que tú siempre pones. Mina entrompada. Tú te pareces a la chica de Mina entrompada. ¿La conoces? ¿No? La... ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta 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 si ta ti ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta ta si.
Hello? Hello,
can I speak to Tom, please? Oh, sorry, Tom Boddington. Yeah. It's Morven. Sorry, Morven Keller. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm still in Spain.
One of the best, you know, first novels I've read for a while. I mean, I think, you know, what I really loved was hearing such a distinctive female voice.
I love just each character, the honesty I love. It's amazing.
Very fresh.
It's brilliant. It's a brave piece.
So how are you finding it here? You having a good time in Spain?
Oh, it's great, yeah. It's really beautiful when you get to the quiet places, you know? I like the ants.
So, tell us something about yourself, about your background.
Well, I do books myself, because it's got a lot to offer me. You know, I mean, it's much better than waking up on cold mornings knowing it's 39 years to go to a pension, you know? I mean, when you're writing, you can just knock off when you want, you know? Look out the window, you know, smoke a cigarette, you know, make a cup of coffee, take a shower. Is that okay?
Yeah, of course.
Is there anyone on the business side, read the book, that we should be talking to specifically? Someone back in the UK?
Yeah, do you have an agent or someone looking after your book?
Me? I mean, talk to me.
Great. Directly? Great. Fine.
That's great.
Well,
fantastic.
That's how we like it, no agent. Since we're talking to you directly, what did you have in mind, Dealways? Well, should I just put something out there? We were thinking of something in the region of 100.
I know it's always a bit awkward talking about money.
Well, Morven, I'll be direct. I mean, we love the novel. That's why we're here. We don't just jump on the plane to Spain at a day's notice, you know, on every unsolicited manuscript that comes through the door. Mm. But you are a first-time writer, and as such, we're taking a risk, taking you on, and you have to appreciate it.
I can assure you that for a first-time writer, £100,000 is a really good deal.
Can I go to the toilet?
Of course.
So when do I get the money?
Well, I mean, you know, these things take a little bit of time, but soon you have to go through lawyers, paperwork, that sort of thing. We'll sort it out.
So how long does that take?
If you sign the contract here now, then, you know, by the time we get back to London, we could get a check to you immediately. So, Morven, are you working on any new material?
Material?
Just give us just a few words.
Go on.
What are you working on next?
on holiday.
Okay, well, don't be shy. What's your next book about?
Sneak preview.
I work in a supermarket.
Supermarket, love it. Here, take a picture. Checkout girl, say cheese. Chin chin.
Chin.
So, Morven, you really work in a supermarket?
The fruit and veg section. No, Lana. Lana. Lana Fimster. That's right. Yeah. Aqualand. Right. No, I'll call back later, thanks. No message. Thank you.
How have you been?
Same old, back in the other shift, end of my days. So where did you go then? Oh, I met this group from Leeds. Completely mental, absolutely mad. Such a good laugh. When I met this guy, he's one of the guys from Leeds. His name's Drew and he's come to see me in a fortnight.
Oh, that's great.
You'll like him, he's a good laugh.
Lana, I'm going again.
What?
Do you want to come? Don't worry about money.
What are you talking about? What money?
It doesn't matter.
And what about work?
Fuck work, Lana. Go anywhere you like.
I'm happy here.
Are you?
Yeah. Everyone I know is here. There's nothing wrong with here, Marvin. It's just the same crap as everywhere, so stop dreaming.
What's going on, Marvin?
Fix it up.
You're fine.
Before you.